So for me, I got into doTERRA differently than a lot of other people that I work with here. For me, I'm part of a husband and wife team. My wife is a chiropractor, and we enrolled with doTERRA over 5 years ago. And at the time, we were introducing people to doTERRA at the office just as a casual sharer, and we had some people who were building at a very kind of slow rate because we didn't have a lot of focus on it. My wife is a very successful and busy chiropractor. For her, she wasn't very interested in building doTERRA as a business, but the volume was slowly starting to grow, where it caught my attention, to the point where a couple of years into it, was coincidental at a time, the business I was working on, I have a background in corporate America for 25 years, after the economy tanked and some other business changes had happened, we decided to reformat our lives in a bit, where I would jump in and help her manage her business so we can homeschool the boys. But for me, a professional focus, I was looking for a new project, and I saw the growth in doTERRA, and it was really exciting to me because the checks were starting to grow where it piqued my interest. But the biggest problem for me was I didn't think it was going to be a good fit for me. I loved the company, I loved the products, I loved the results that our patients were getting and our customers were getting, but I didn't see it being a good fit for me. And the reason was is because of my upline and the people that I knew who were successful at the business were very different from me, and I couldn't relate to them because I thought they were incredible people. But what they had in common, the people that I knew, they were 28 to 45, female, gorgeous, just gregarious, great personalities, could light up a room, and they would be able to teach, you know, a living room full of women about how to care for their family and their children. And I didn't think that would be a fit for me at all. My background is building businesses for companies. I have a startup background. So this was about a year ago. In fact, this is sort of my anniversary here being at the retreat, because my upline Melody suggested, you know what? You're not the only guy doing this, and there's other people with a business background doing this. Why don't you come out? I'll fly you out, and you'll meet these people. So I came out here, and presentation after presentation, I saw people who had a very similar background to me, who were men, you know, fathers, and they were not the type of people that I thought that doTERRA was all about. So for me, that was a big decision, because that was then when I said, yeah, I have the skills to do this business, but now I really think that I can be a personal fit for this business. So that's what really led me to do it a year ago, and we've been having tremendous team growth since. And for me personally, it's been just really thrilling and fulfilling. From a personal point of view, the relationships I've developed in this business have been fantastic. Financially, it's great. And personal development-wise, it's just been a really powerful thing for me. In my business career for the past 25 years, it's such a different culture, because there you can get people to do stuff because they have to do it. You can fire somebody, you can hire somebody. There's a reason people are doing things for you, because they want to get ahead. And in this kind of a structure at doTERRA, you can't make anybody do anything. And it was fascinating to me. The only thing you can do is teach and lead and influence, because nobody has to work for you. Nobody works for you here. So for me, it brought out a lot of a softer side to me, more leadership skills I didn't know I had. And I can't wait to see where this takes me in the years ahead.